but we'll have such a good time. The three of us will go out for lunch and then we'll get new shoes for you and Fudge.
I've been out with Fudge.
He's growing up, Peter. He knows how to behave now.
I still might have gone to the movies with Jim before I go.
Who's now?
Look, Peter, it's 12 o'clock. I'm starved.
Me too.
Well, then, if you want lunch, try my idea.
Okay.
Lampitas.
Yeah, sure.
See Peter's nice set of shoes? Now Fudgy tries on his nice set of shoes.
See, Lampitas.
That's right, Fudge. Just like mine. You sure can kill kids with it.
Where are at? Right, of course.
Check your teeth so I can count your teeth.
That's what he tells little kids he's doing, counting their teeth. Little kids don't believe anything. I went along with Dr. Brown's. I opened my mouth very wide, much wider than when I'm a real patient. He put his mirror in and said,
wonderful, just wonderful, beautiful, regular chips off the old block. Such a shame your brother can't open his mouth like you what you do.
Cancel?
No, you can't open your mouth nearly as good as Peter.
So Fudge opened his mouth really wide. When he was done, Fudge said,
cancel. Just like pitas.
Yes, I can see that.
Why do you make him so fast? He's a little scrolling.
No, we'll just have to wait.
He looks famous.
Better not say that in front of your mother.
I know it. She's not big on things.
That wasn't so bad, wasn't it? Wasn't so bad, was it, Peter?
Could have been worse.
What color loafers?
Down.
Same as before.
You haven't really had this.
and spotted us right away. He always remembers our name.
Well, if it isn't the Hatcher boys.
In the flesh!
Fudge opened his mouth for Mr. Vernon.
See, all gone.
His teeth.
My mother explained.
Give me that.
My mother explained to Mr. Vernon.
He knocked out his top two front teeth.
Well, congratulations. Now call for a celebration!
He reached into his jacket pocket and pulled out two lollipops. He handed one to me and one to Fudge.
Ooh, lolly!
Mine was root beer flavored. I hate root beer, but I thanked Mr. Berman anyway. I'll save it for after lunch. I told him, handing it to my mother. She put it into her purse. Budge got a lemon lolly. He ripped off the paper and started sucking right away.
Now then, what'll it be, boys?
My mother answered,
brown and white sow shoes for Fudge and loafers for Peter.
Yeah. I slipped out of my old shoes and stood up. I stepped my left foot into Mr. Burns' foot measure. Then he turned it around and put my right foot into that. That's the right hand. One pair was much too big. The other pair was fine.
Where are at?
Wrap, please.
I'm not gonna wear.
Here you go. I'm getting shoes real quick, she said. Wrap, please, she said.
We'll wear the old ones home.
I have never been allowed to wear new shoes before. But my mother wrapped the new pair up and I can't wear them until the next day. When I was finished, Mr. Berman asked Fudge's shoes and measured his feet.
Brown and white saddle shoes.